Ladies and gentlemen, dear iMobility community and ITS friends, I would like to thank you for participation in the voting procedure for the iMobility Award. My BMW colleagues and I are proud of the results to win the first award in the industry category. It's an honor for us and is one driver of our future work. Thank you very much for that again. The BMW Group wants to provide premium vehicles in various systems in order to improve the safety, the clean and smart mobility. One important goal is the mitigation and avoidance of accidents and severe injuries. Our ideas include informed drivers and safe driving through an integrated approach, up to the support of post-crash activities with an advanced crash notification system. To reach these goals in various regions of the world, the BMW Group is working in a lot of research and pilot projects. Some examples are the TISA project, SIM-TD, the Car-to-Car Communication Consortium, and other national, European, and international activities. The final goal of that work is an appropriate offer for advanced driver assistance systems, connected drive applications, and further information for the driver. Generally, we see possibilities for the deployment of many of such systems in the future. All of them have to be validated, particularly against safe use and affordability for the customer. To answer such questions need discussion and work of many different stakeholders. The BMW Group is willing to work together with these stakeholders. The deployment is the final goal. We are convinced that through this work, the individual mobility will be kept sustainable and become safer. I see the iMobility Forum with its working groups as one important vehicle to support these goals. I personally intend to work in some of the new working groups. Thank you very much again for the support and the appreciation of our previous work.